people ask me about my results for my DNA test that I took through HealthCodes DNA, and the results have come in and I'm so excited and honestly blown away at how they even came in. I thought it was just gonna be like a piece of paper with like my results, but they made me a packet, and they make everyone a packet who does it. But yeah, so you go through and there's all these different things that it tested me for, and it went all the way through, and then it kind of it shows me my ideal macronutrient breakdown, which is super cool. This one was really cool, the sugar preference. I remember I said in my video when I was talking about it that I thought my sugar preference would be high, and it says, listen to this, it says, your genes show that you have a greater than normal preference for sweet foods and are more likely to overconsume sugar. That is just crazy. Like, I don't understand how this stuff works, but it works. Like, that is so me. Like, if you put mac and cheese in front of me and a bowl of ice cream, I'm gonna reach for the bowl of ice cream, and that is but that's something that's amazing for me to know and to like know about myself so that I can make healthier choices and I can make sure that I'm consuming sugar but in moderation and making sure that I'm doing it in a balanced way and not over consuming sugar. It goes through like vitamins, and it tells you like how many vitamins, like it says like the recommended dose and then like my dose, what I should have. What else? There's so many. It literally has like just so many, like it just goes on and on. I literally feel like I know myself so well now. The greatest part about HealthCodes DNA and why I really, really like them and went with them instead of any other DNA is they do this. They don't just give you your results and say, well, there you go. It's like they show you how to utilize those results, because we're not scientists. I'm not a doctor. I don't know how to interpret my sodium levels and my vitamin B6 and my sugar preferences and my carb utilization. Like, I don't know what to do with that information. So the fact that they lay it all out in front of you and say, like, this is what your genes say, this is what we recommend, and this is what you can do to make the most out of it and live your healthiest life. So that is just like incredible. No other doctors or like health professionals do that, or DNA tests do that. So this service, you can actually pay it off monthly. So it's $40 down and then $17 a month, which is so cool. Like, that is literally nothing to be able to have a book on your health and everything you need to do to live a healthy life. The best part about this is the results right here don't change. Like, once you do this once, it's not like you do it again in a year after you've been working out to see what's like changed. No, like, these are your genes. Like, this is literally in your body forever. So you do it once and you have the results forever. With health and fitness, I think that this is so important. Like, not only to understand your body intuitively, but to understand it on like such a deeper level, like down to like your DNA. Like, that is something that does not change. That is something that is with you forever. And it's something that you need to understand to be the best version of you. So I highly recommend this, and I hope that you guys all consider doing it because it could change your life.